18. Kind of shaking. No, I'm not. It's autosave. All right, all right. What's that? Skill points, red seas, power boost. Okay, cool, cool. This is so weird. I like it. Easy. Can we change that? Hold on. Put on hard. It's, come on. All right. Now we're stalling from again. Let's press new game on hard. Wait, recommended for those who want to challenge battles and something extra. Give me the challenge, bro. Action style, high speed. You can select the settings that fit your style. Who are not familiar with Sonic games? Who are used to playing Sonic games? Eggman. Dr. Robotnik.
It's all coming online. The ancient secrets will be mine. Status report. Answer me.
Simulations complete. Executing protective initiative.
What? No! No!
Oh. Rock. Is that Amy? What? What are we doing here? What are we doing here?
Coming up, Starfall Islands.
Alright.
How exciting!
You tracked the Chaos Emeralds here, right? Let's find out what drew them here.
And that's our reasoning for coming here. The Chaos Emeralds, like always. Just like old times! Oh, it's not the plane this time. Oh! RT will have Sonic boost in the same direction you're moving. Oh, these controls feel nice! Hold on! That's the boost meter? I like it! Hold on! Wait, I want this red ring. What's up? Double jump?
Yeah.
Ooh. Homing attack. With X? Wait, we're doing this again? We're going back to Sonic Unleashed controls? Oh my god. What's up? Ooh. Oh, powerful. 10 damage? Don't tell me there's RPG elements. Was that the gold ring? Clear with the S rank. I kind of want to try again. Don't mind me, just you know, enjoying my time here. Sorry. I got this. I'm getting this up. Oh, this is so nice. Is the quick step is here too? I didn't get to press all the buttons yet. Back with the leash controls. Oh man, that's crazy. Is that me ready to get a leash ported to Steam?
Amy? Looks like I'm the only one who made it out of that, whatever it was.
Mortal.
Hello?
You have done the impossible. You have escaped cyberspace through your own power. You are the key.
Key, huh? Sure beats being called a rodent. Are you saying I can rescue my friends?
Find the Chaos Emeralds. Destroy the Titans. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Yeah, okay, sure. How about a little context? Hello?
Oh.
Oh well. Some direction is better than none. Here we go.
Cool. Just switches on the ground, activate them, have a reward, and unlock part of the map. Wait, what? Oh, I gotta stand, like. Completing challenges reveal surrounding map area. Okay. What did it do? What did that do? Is that like a heart piece? Oh wow, there's a lot to do here just from off the bat. Woo! What's this? Can I shoot the camera faster? Oh, camera speed. What's steering sensitivity? I'm putting that down to like 50. That's better. That's a lot better. I can do with this. What's this? Training simulator? Homing attack? I think I don't know how to do a homing attack? Okay. Oh, they turn into enemies or something. Okay. They draw various items such as skill pieces and seeds. You gather enough skill pieces and they will turn to skill points as shown in the lower right corner of the screen. They can be used to learn new skills and enhance Sonic. Wait. Level 99. Is that speed, rings, attack, and defense? Holy crap. What is that rings? Like health? Oh, hold on. I got that one already. What's this map? No, I want this. Hold on. Let me get into a subscribe one more time. I'll make the camera faster. Oh, I didn't boost. My bad. They are bigger than normal enemies and have special attacks that even moves that find an opening. You could target them with a lock on. Whoa! Wait! Woo! Wait! Oh my god, what just happened? Oh! Hold L plus RB, LB and RB to parry? I saw like a little area down here. Wait, because I died, did I not get that again? Alright, we're trying this again. Okay. Alright. Guardians will drop portal gear. These gears are very important, so don't forget to pick them up. We're hitting the strength. This place is nice. Oh, I was right. Wait, hold on. What we got here? Ancient gate seems to be locked. Turn the statue in front of the gate to proceed. Oh, I gotta hold it and... There you go. So what's over here? Oh! Sonic Psy Loop skill can now be learned. Use the skill points. Hold Y. Or can I do all of them? Oh. Okay, so Psy Loop. It's Phantom Rush. Okay. Air Trick. Sonic Boom. Can I get Air Trick? What's the stomp attack? I already have that. Midair. What's this? What's this? Light speed dash? No. What's wild rush? Alright, we're gonna get more skill points though. Hold Ryan, run in a circle. Before the circle closes, press Y. Wait. Be sure to close the circle before releasing Y. By using it in open field, not only can rings be found, but false memory tokens and seed traps arrive as well. Is this what I need a light speed dash for? Cause I don't have that. Do I gotta like... Oh. Okay. Is that a Chaos Emerald? Not only did it unlock like the piece of the map, it put a rail here. Back here. It's cool. Yeah, it's the light speed dash thing. Okay, cool. Whoa. Wait, there's... Oh! I forgot I have that now. Okay, wait. Yeah. This game is gonna be sick. Try Psyloop in combat. Some enemies use shields to protect themselves. Okay, bro. Alright, bro. How does one get up there? I wanna try to get this jump. Oh! The camera angle! The camera angle screwed me over. Oh, air tricks. Sick.
Return to the digital dimension again.
Again?
Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions.
Jump into the portal pedestal and enter the portal gear. Before we do that, I want to see what's up here. So that's how you get up here. There's just a lot of things here. A lot of things to look at. I didn't do anything. I thought I would. I need two gears. How many gears do I have? I need one more gear.
It is not enough to make the connection. One gear will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its gear.
Wow. That's one hell of a target. Tell. Alright. Dodge enemy lock on, press LB or RB to dodge faster than normal. When in midair, there's no need to lock onto an enemy to dodge. Oh, it works in the air too. Holy. Wait, come back! Yeah, I got this move now. Whoa! Doing it again. What? Whoa! Lock on. I can't. This guy needs to stop moving for a sec. Whoa! Damn. How long can I do this for? Holy crap! Give me that gear.
Use the gear as you have done before.
Where'd it go? Oh. Does the red mean it's
Return
open?
Return to cyberspace as many times as it takes.
Reach the goal, S rank, 80 rings, final red rings. Boosted wall run. Easy. Stomp in the air. Easy. Dodge. Easy. Parry. Easy. Wall run. Continuous parry. Oh, you gotta like. Okay. They just let me pass with that. Wait. Can I think I know how to play this game, guys. Oh! 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 Sky Sanctuary! Woo! Got it. Eggman's egg robots are here! Oh my god, I almost fell. Ring down there anyway. B. I'll come back on this for a few stages. What? Okay, that was something new. I didn't know you can do that. Keep attacking the... I just realized this is like... I just realized that was the, what's it called? It's the loading screen. What the heck? See where we need to go. I want to level something up. What's this? Oh, advance through the story to get those. Okay. Auto combo? Homing shot? Spin slash? Recovery slash? Oh, smash! Oh! Loop kick? Quick side loop. Oh! That's cool. Oh, let me save. Oh, it saves automatically, right? Yeah. Alright, cool. It broke. I don't get what that means. I think that means I already did it, if anything. I'm just looking around. I was just looking around. Time to cross the bridge. Wait. How do I get to this challenge? Is there a spring? Doesn't seem like it. Right here. There's a rail, I see it. Oh, there's the gas armor. That was easy. Where's he putting that? Anyway, what are you, little guy? I thought I killed it. Anyway, gather cocoa to strengthen Sonic. These creatures are called Cocoa. They seem to be lost. Locate their elder and return them to him. The elder will surely offer a reward for their return, whether increasing Sonic speed or ring capacity. That's a big dude. What the hell? He doesn't look on, though, if anything. God, look at this place. It looks like Guar Plains from Xenoblade. Yo. From here on, Sonic is free to explore the island and gather Chaos Emeralds. Try solving nearby challenges to avoid getting lost. This will unlock more of the map and show more paths forward in Sonic's journey. Alright! The journey begins. Wait, hold on. You gotta be a side loop. I didn't do it. Oh, I thought she didn't even do a side loop. There's Amy. You can see Amy on the map. Locate the red seeds of power and blue seeds of defense strewn about the island. Bring them to Hermit Coco to raise something attack and defense. Ashura? I could fight that thing right now? What the? It's dead. This is a level. What is that? Oh, it's Amy.
Is that you?
Hello? Is someone there? Help me!
Hang on. Maybe messing with the ruins will fix things.
Zero hearts needed. Oh, you need to collect hearts to unlock these capsules. She doesn't seem to be all the way here, though. What the?
Sonic, are you alright?
Me? You're the one who's only half here.
I feel fine, but that energy that was holding me prisoner went into you.
I've been infused with weird zappy stuff before. Besides, I feel like it gave me some kind of boost.
Well, in that case, we need to get moving. If I was trapped, I'm sure Tails was too.
Good call. I'll scout around and find you later. Deal?
What?
Deal. Be careful.
What?
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
Yo. What's that? Grand Slam.
You are the...
I didn't mean it. Okay, that's cool. Wait, how do you do that? Press YB when the prompt appears. Ah, I want to try it. Oh, that's so fire. Okay. How many points do we get? We need 10 for the next one. Are they gonna follow me like this? If I stand still, they'll like appear before me. Okay. Okay, I don't know what this is, but we need to like... You can really... Alright. I want to see if there's anything else in there. I can go into any one of these. I need a gear. I need to kill him. Alright, we got feats. Let's try this out. Alright, that's 1 foot. What? Hello? Alright, okay. You had a tail? Oh, it's not his tail. It's just like his third arm. Can I run on this? Oh, snap! Oh. Can I attack this? I'm on top! Oh! Okay. Big mistake. Oh, wow. Big mistake. Oh! Oh! Oh, snap! I made it! Sonic can climb certain walls, maneuver with blah, 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 blah. Ah! I got killed by this stupid... Whew. Wait, wait. You can only air boost like once, okay? Oh, how did that even? Come on, let's go. No! Seagulls running with you is so awesome. Having anything run with you is awesome, I'm gonna be honest with you. Alright, let's get this level in. S rank, 80 rings, bad rings. Are they able to use chain cutscene? Chain combo attacks. Oh, snap! Oh, snap! Oh! Okay, 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 okay. Where are we now? Where are we? Wrong way, Sonic. It's almost like they're giving it to me. Down here? Oh, that was it! S rank! Clear all four missions! Ooh, we need achievements. I kinda like the little training loading screens. The day and night cycle, look at that! Does it turn all blue when you complete it? Do you get a vault key for every challenge you beat in a level? Interesting. We can now get the red Chaos Emerald. Eggman. The Eggman. Yeah, I'm not sure where this area is either. Eggman, it looks...
I appear to be in a digital dimension. I've employed similar constructs in my own systems, but this is markedly more advanced. Note to self, don't admit that to anyone. The amount of data stored here defies quantification. But it won't stop me from trying.
Dude, the highway in there looks like it's gonna crack. Anyway, each portal has its own set of missions. Chaos Emerald, 12 keys, current amount of 10 keys. Alright, let's go. I like how it is at night. What we got going here? What we got going on here? That was good. Let me get that. Collect these heart-shaped items, Amy memory tokens, to free Amy. Amy's memory tokens will be obtained. I already got Amy.
Oh man, that's just begging to be climbed. Oh. Imagine the view.
Sorry, never changes. Purple coins are unique coins that are used in purple portals. Collect as many as possible and search for these hidden portals to redeem them. Okay. Enemies. Is that for the Lightspeed Dash? Cause I can't do that. That's gotta be right. Hold on, let me see if there's Lightspeed Dash in here. Hoop air kick. I don't see it. What's this red thing over here? Oh, it's an enemy. Holy. Oh, what the? Is it dead? What a L. Oh! Oh! Okay! What is going on with this guy? Holy! Oh, what the fuck? And when you finish a challenge, it has a check mark on it. That's even nicer, bro. Did I do this one? No. I'm on a time limit to do something. Huh. I remember this area from the trailers. Unlocking everything now so that when we do it later, we don't have to worry about it. I remember this. I remember this specifically. They sound like... Why are there no chows? I'm just going all over the place. Pulling out all of these challenges. Ooh. Okay, I think I'm gonna miss around enough. I need to get this this thing over to the Chaos Emerald. I need to get this Chaos Emerald. What the hell is that? And why is it just roaming? Yo! Yo! Give me that chaos. Where to now? Yo! Well, it's bigger than normal, I'll tell you that.
That's one of the Titans keeping Amy trapped.
She controls it. Oh.
You leave immediately.
Where'd you come from? Are you trapped too?
Do not approach the Titan.
Sorry, kid, but I've got a job to do.
If we are fortunate, it will destroy you.
He's ready this time. Maybe not. Oh, I gotta keep hitting it. Oh, Oh! Dang! Oh my! Oh! Yeah, he's never been hit like that before, I don't think. Holy shit. God.
Okay. I'm not taking that thing down the traditional way. I'm gonna need the Chaos Emeralds. And maybe a little bit of luck.
Okay, let's talk to Amy. Hermit Coco. He's Hermit Coco? Alright, we'll talk to him in a second then.
Your friend?
What?
This Coco says they need to find their one true love before it's too late.
What?
They've been too shy to express their feelings, but if they don't do it now, they may never get the chance.
You got all that, huh?
I feel like the dimension I'm in is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
Okay.
You always had a knack for weird insights. Who am I to argue?
Well, don't you worry. We'll reunite you with your lost love.
Okay.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but again, who am I to argue?
Collecting these memory tokens. Let's talk to Hermit Coco. I don't think we've met. Just like the Coco you touched the digital dream, unlike most, I know how to listen to it and hear some of its secrets. To hear it properly though, I must keep to myself. Call me a hermit if you like. It's the path I've chosen. Have you found any seeds in your travels? You mean these things that the robots sometimes drop? Indeed. I will unlock their power and pass it on to you. Whoa! Bring me more seeds and I will give you more power in return. The seeds of fire will make you strike harder, and seeds of defense will make you sturdier. That's pretty cool, and so are you, Hermit. It all comes down from listening to the whispers of the digital dream. Hmm? You have wells of untapped potential, but I can't reach them. Dang. Nobody. Know anybody who can? Unfortunately, seek out my sibling, the elder Coco. They can likely unlock her inner strength. Then come back and see me so I can be sure they did it right. I'm tired and return to the dream. Let me rest my child. Okay. I got a new skill I can get. What's this? Wild Rush. We're getting that. Press. It's for the con. I want this one. Oh, that's sick. That's like a counter attack in a way. Look at all these Cocos I got. Okay, so I bring the elder Coco these Cocos in? Okay. Oh. Sure. I'll get the gears from him. Yo! Yo! I forgot he could even like. Down he goes. All right. What's this thing over here? Oh, it's a challenge. What the fuck? Bro. How do I climb this thing? Okay. Why is she sitting there? That is so weird. Like, I was not expecting to find her just sitting there. Like, what the heck?
Preparations are not complete. Continue exploring the island until then.
Okay. Thank you. this like Eggman's base of operations?
Eggman tech. It seems abandoned, though. Still, I better keep on my toes.
I can't walk in it. I think it has to be nighttime for me to do that mission. You know, getting all these guys would be like a pain in the ass. Because of where they are, look at that. I got it though. I'm confused. I guess she found him. Yo.
This poor mother says she's lost her children. Can you lead them back here, please?
Sure thing.
Guide to go back to the mother while avoiding their bombs. Getting hit 3 times will fail the quest. Huh. Oh my god. What bombs? Oh! Why do they have bombs? Oh! Go! You can't run faster. You won't let me run button. Oh my god. I'm getting kind of worried, I'm not gonna lie. What the? Bro. Wow. Yes. And we got a chaos emote for that. Wow. Okay. Oh. Thank you. What? Wait, whoa, whoa, what?
Okay, okay. We'll keep looking. Sonic, they act like none of that happened.
Do we even know what that was?
Oh.
No? But I got a sense of completion, comfort.
Weird. Now let's keep moving. I want to wrap up our time here ASAP.
Sounds good to me.
Okay. I still haven't found the other Koopa yet.
Submit. Your reckless actions endanger the world.
Care to explain how saving my friends is a bad thing?
You are an enemy combatant. I will not share data with you.
What?
What is wrong with you? Sonic would never endanger anyone. He's even going to help this Coco reunite with their one true love.
Love. An emotional status too vague and varied in its definition.
She robot.
You are both too ignorant to be helped.
Who? What was that girl?
Aside from being a pain, no clue.
I gotta get more photo keys. Okay, that was a free shot. Okay, what's some levels I saw around here? What am I looking at? Find and bring Koko to the Elder Koko. Oh, he's the Elder Koko? This is the Elder Koko? He doesn't really look like the Elder Koko. His name is Sonic, and that says it all. So, you seem... Wait, you don't seem like the rest of these little mask guys. Koko. Times? My name is Lost at Times, so please just simply call me Elder Koko. I've been my job to look after all the little ones, but over time I have lost track of so many. Sonic, may I ask you to return many of my charges to me? Sure, James. If I see you any longer, I'll bring them back to you. I will happily reward you 3 epic flicks. I can do 2 things for you: increase your speed and maximum capacity for your rings. Cool, let's do it. So shall we begin? Speed. Oh wow. Just 2. I sped you up. Okay, can I do more speed? We're gonna be here for a minute. What's that? Oh, it was the menu thing up there. Wait. The light speed dash is on L3? Bro, what? Yo. That's something. Back in Green Hill Zone. This was like generations Green Hill Zone. Wait. Oh, wow. Can I do Santa? Doesn't look like I can. This is if I can break through this. Oh, yeah! I went over the whole thing. There's even gears hidden here. That's crazy. Hey, Amy.
So, something's been bugging me about these ruins. The whole reason we came was because Tails detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here, mm-hmm. right? And now I'm finding digital keys and confinement towers that seem custom made to hold the emeralds. Like half this stuff was built with them in mind. Mm.
Maybe the ancients used the Chaos Emeralds in the past. We've learned of other past civilizations who did
True.
Too.
Yeah, but those groups tried to use them. And the stuff here seems all about containment.
Maybe they knew something about their power that we don't. The Chaos Emeralds are still pretty mysterious, even after all we've done with them.
I'm definitely moving a lot faster on that thing, no lie. Ah! Oh. Okay, this is the... There you go. Yeah, I got three of the Chaos Emeralds. Talk to Amy. Hold on, I got it. Oh, I don't got it, hold on. Alright. Was that a statue?
Oh, hey! You show up everywhere. You know, I don't think we were ever properly introduced. I'm Sonic.
I know who you are. Your age, your biometrics, your weaknesses. You live for speed, are short-tempered, and short-sighted.
Oh, so you're a fan. But I don't know anything about you, Miss...
I will not share personal information with an enemy.
Why are we enemies? Weird kid. I don't really get a bad vibe off of her, though.
Jesus, look how many skill points you need just to get these. Let me get this stomp. His moveset's starting to really shape up, I'll tell you.
Something wrong?
They say their amore was stationed on the far side of the field. This is the field.
I'm not seeing a lot of farming going on.
Maybe, if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush.
What are these minigames? Do I get to run in this? Okay.
Damn!
I'm starting to like this.
So, all this used to be farmland, huh?
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean... It's grassy.
Yep, but I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Then we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
Alright, where's the next level? I think I need to do more challenges. I remember this area.
Cool giant mirror web thing.
That's all I was thinking. That's an enemy. Oh. I haven't seen a tower in a while. Marking again. I like these challenges. That's a chaos server. Wow. Oh. What a challenge. I couldn't even tell which one this was. What?
Oh, hey,
what
Sonic,
the fuck?
You come here to fish?
This is not a level.
Big, what are you doing here? How did you get here? What even is here?
I don't know. I was looking for fishing spots and wound up here. So now I'm fishing.
Of course you are.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
I guess it wouldn't hurt to detense for a second.
Do you know how to fish? I'll teach you if you want. Hey, you've got a bite. Sonic, I'll leave it to you to pull it up. Can you see the red ripples? When the white ripple overlaps with the red one, lift your rod up quickly.
Token without that. Which kind of token? A fish token.
Wow! Awesome! You've caught it already. Nice catch, Sonic. I'll trade you a token for any fish you catch. If you get plenty of tokens, I'll trade them for some of the treasures I've found. Just tell me what you want. Froggy really likes those purple coins. If you bring me one, I'll let you borrow my rod again.
Interesting.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Portal gear sold out. Why do you have 20 lost co- Alright.
Would you like to try?
Oh, sure. I'll... I wish fishing was this easy in Sonic Adventure 1. It's sparkling. Oh, the treasure chest. What's a gold card, dude?
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Oh. What's an egg mama?
Would you like to try?
Sniper set completion. What the hell?